Hey, Yella. Get that shit. 1990 motherfucking E. The motherfucking year of the real motherfucking G's. And we gon' do this shit like this.
Nigga, evidently, you just don't know who you're fucking with. So I suggest you get in your shit and keep trucking, bitch. Before I get my gacha pressure case, blast, blast, and leave my gang rag laying on your face. I tattooed Dre name on my chest, cross it out, just another nigga that I X'd. And you won't see R.I.P., you'll see P.N.D., a punk nigga deceased, yeah. And the beat that was yours will be mine, buddy, all because you worked on a nigga that was nutty. And I had to make an example. Nigga think I'm crazy now, but that was just a sample of a nigga with streetwise reality that don't give a fuck type Compton mentality.
What's the difference between me and you? What's the difference between me and you?
Back when Q was rolling with Lorenzo in a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you, cause you...
We'd like to welcome y'all to the fabulous Carolina West. I own this motherfucker, and my name is Tadal. Y'all niggas know who I am, y'all niggas tan up shit. But we got something old and something new for y'all tonight. Put your hand together for Snoop Dogg and Dog, the Dog Pound, and the Fabulous Dramatics.
It's like everywhere I look and everywhere I go, I'm hearing motherfuckers trying to steal my flow. But it ain't no thing, cause see my nigga Coolio put me up on the game when I step through the hill.
You know, some of these niggas is so deceptive, using my styles like a contraceptive. I hope you get burnt, seems you haven't learned. It's the knick-knack paddywhack, I still got the biggest sack. So put your gun away, run away, cause I'm back. Why? Hit em up, get em up, split em up now. Tell me what's going on, it make me wanna holler cause my dollars come in ozones. Known for the breakup, so take off your clothes and quit trying to spit at my motherfucking hoes. Speaking of hoes, I get to the point. You think you got the bomb cause I rode you a joint? You's a flea, and I'm the big dog. I scratch you off my balls with my motherfucking paws. Y'all's niggas better recognize and see where I'm coming from. It's still east side till I die. YXY, as the world keeps spinning to the D-O-double-G.
It's so crazy, why? It's the world, it's a doggy dog.
Well, if you give me 10 bitches, then I'll fuck all 10. See my homie Snoop Dogg sipping juice and gin. Don't slip, I'm for the set trip to get paper. Styles vary, packing flavor like lifesavers. Ain't that something? Talk shit and I'm dumping. I had your whole fucking block bumping. Don't sweat, but check the technique. I'm unique like China. You never find a bomberama than this nigga behind you. So peekaboo, clear the way, I'm coming through. 1, 2, 3, you can't see me. I'm a G like that, strapped with hit hard tactics. A fucking menace using hoes like tennis rackets. It's on again, it's on and popping. All I see is green, so there ain't no stopping. I wanna see some panties dropping. I'm coming from LA, she used to chill with Dre up in Compton.
All I ever could do was use that hoe.